Who likes wet people? Yeah, that's right. I am Michele Bachmann. I'm a member of Congress, and I'm running for the presidency of the United States. I'm here to talk tonight about the creator of the universe, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I was born here in Iowa. I was born in Waterloo and Cedar Falls, and we were a church-going family in Waterloo and Cedar Falls. And I'm so grateful for my parents and my grandparents, going back to seven generations of Iowans who were all people of faith. I didn't have a relationship with Jesus Christ. They were right. And so I was going to a prayer meeting before school at our high school. We would go to that prayer meeting. My friends did a wonderful thing for me. They started praying for me. They started praying that I would come to know Jesus Christ. How many of you just love and appreciate praying friends? They're worth the world. And that changed me forever, and I'm so grateful for what God has done. And one thing that I've learned over the years is that God is not partial. So by faith, Jonathan and his soldier friend climbed the cliff all the way up. They got to the outpost where the Philistines were standing. They took down those Philistines. And what was amazing is that Jonathan and his compatriot soldier took the entire army down. And it began with the courage of two young men who put their faith and their trust in an almighty God. And so that's my message for all of the young people here tonight. He is powerful to save. He reaches out his hand to draw us to his side, and then he says, trust me. Give your life over to him now while there is yet time. Jesus Christ, trust him in all his ways. He is worthy to be trusted. Thank you.